6/16/13, the day I became Divas Champion.
The Black Widow is in. AJ Lee looking to make the champion tap out. She taps.
Tap, 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 tap.
And AJ Lee has reached her goal of becoming Divas Champion.
I am the longest reigning Divas Champion in WWE history. I've worked my entire life. I gave my life for this. I have saved your Divas division. I have shattered glass ceilings. I have broken down doors.
I earned this championship.
I have forced this division to rebuild itself. My message was simple. Prove me wrong. WrestleMania, it's gonna be me against the world. That's just how I like it.
And you are competing against Natalya,
the Bella Twins,
Lola,
the Funkadactyls,
Emma,
Eva Marie,
Rosa Mendez,
Summer Rae,
Oksana,
Alicia Fox,
and Tamina.
Try and beat me, girls. I'm walking into WrestleMania as Divas Champion, and I'm walking out as Divas Champion. There is no beating me.
Tap, 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 tap.
There's no stopping me. I am the longest reigning Divas Champion. None of you will ever be able to lace my Chuck Taylors. You can't have this.